Eh, try not to worry about it, Morty. You're a good kid. And there's not a premium on that right now, but you'll be getting girls sometime after Brad's out of shape.
You're missing the point, Dad. I don't want girls. I want Jessica.
Ah, well, I remember feeling that way about a young lady named your mom. And that's not an urban diss. Your mom was my Jessica. I remember the first time I saw her, I thought...
I should get her pregnant, and then she'll have to marry me.
I beg your pardon, Rick. Inappropriate.
Sorry, please proceed with your story about banging my daughter in high school. I'm not sure you want to take romantic advice from this guy, Morty. His marriage is hanging from a thread.
My marriage is fine, thank you.
Jerry, it's your house. Whatever you say it is how it is, but I think a blind man could see that Beth is looking for the door. I barely have a reason to care, and even I notice.
Come on, Rick! Don't talk about my parents like that!
Listen, Morty, I hate to break it to you, but what people call love is just a chemical reaction that compels animals to breed. It hits hard, Morty, then it slowly fades, leaving you stranded in a failing marriage. I did it. Your parents are gonna do it. Break the cycle, Morty. Rise above. Focus on science.
All right, well, I'm gonna go get dressed for the dance.
Yeah, I'm just going to check on your mom.